What's up, guys? Simplistic here, back with another video. If you couldn't tell from the title, this one I was just like thinking of like stuff, and it occurred to me. You know, I've been refacing. I don't know if you guys know this. This is an app that you could download on your phone. You basically take your friends' faces, your face, and basically put them on GIFs or video clips of, like, you know, Post Malone or fucking movie clips and all that stuff. And I like to say that I don't know if anyone else did this on YouTube yet, because honestly I didn't check. They could have, but I will be doing this high. You know what I'm saying? So I got my nug cart. Let me just. Ooh, just take another hit. Whoa! Alright, so Reface, it's an app. You can basically extract your friends' faces, put them on, you know, pictures and all that stuff. And I'll let you know, for the few of you who know, I actually started like a Photoshop war with Stevie, and then I kind of escalated it with downloading this app. And now here we are, you know what I'm saying? And yeah, for those of you who've seen some of those pictures, they're pretty funny, but these are even more funny. And I like to mention that I will also be including my face in this app as well, because, you know, like, I can't just pick on my friends, you know? The friends are gonna be the friends that you see mostly on my channel. It's gonna be RJ and Stevie, so let's get started. So first, let's just show you what I already have. So, just pictures. Alright, let's go to the review. These are the ones that I don't have my face in here yet, but I did extract my face already. And if you guys are curious on how to use this, you don't really need to like have your friend with you and take a picture of his face. If you can't get them, just take a picture of a picture, you know, like on their Facebook or something, which is what I did. Because obviously they're not gonna offer their face for me to make fun of, so I had to take it with extreme measures. So. Oh my god, that's fucking hilarious. We gotta show some more. Hold on, this more. There's more. RJ, Let's use this app, bro. Let's use the app. I gotta include myself, right? It's not fair. Yeah, let's put me as Elvis, I guess. That'd probably be funny. Oh shit. That looks fucking weird. What the fuck? Alright, we're not. We're gonna try meme with Bruno Mars, I guess. Okay. What the fuck? Alright, me and Vin Diesel fight.
How does Experian boost raise your FICO score again? Just add your phone and utility bill.
Do you know what credit score you're looking at? You need to know your FICO score. Why?
I don't think my face works as well. Oh shit. Dude, Game of Thrones. Let's see if one we could do more. Cause you could do like three faces in one. Put Joffrey as me, and then Stevie as Cersei. Oh shit. Who is more hated, Joffrey or Cersei? Probably Joffrey. Oh shit! Oh fuck. Stevie, RJ as The Rock. And Steve, or me as the black guy. How does my face look on a black body? Let's see. Holy shit. So I like to mention with this app, unless you're pro, you only have a limited amount of things you can do per day. And then you have to wait like a few hours or some shit, so. Let's see if funny. Oh, all three of us, the Jonas Brothers.
How to raise your credit scores instantly with Experian Boost.
Fucking ads.
What the fuck?
Oh my god. Oh, me as 6ix9ine. I put Stevie as 6ix9ine. That shit was funny. Oh fuck. Let's see. Me. Would be hella funny. Yeah, does not go. I'll show you Stevie with 6ix9ine. That shit was fucking. That shit looked like it was like it could have been 6ix9ine's sign.
Raise your FICO score instantly. Just add your phone and utility bills.
Oh shit! This shit's fucking hilarious. You get straight beyond this shit. Let's see. Down rappers. For some reason, Steve or RJ with Juice WRLD. It would look pretty funny to me. Let me see. Let's try Stevie and then me. Alright, well, that's it for the video. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you would like a part 2, please let me know down in the comments below. If you did enjoy it, like the video, subscribe, and yeah, let me take another hit for you guys. And then we'll end it. Cheers, boys. Peace out, guys.